This animal is called Okapi, the love child of zebra mom and a giraffe dad. It's got the stripes from mom and long neck from dad. Found in the rainforest of Congo, it's a shy creature with a stylish brown coat and a funky white leg stripes. These loners munch on leaves and fruits with their super long tongues. What's even cooler is that they have got scent glands on their feet that help them mark their territory.